Anti-Semitic graffiti was found on an east side trestle. It's on this trestle that's on the border of the Madisonville and Oakley neighborhoods. The Jewish Federation and city leaders say they will stand together against such a brazen public display of hate. The Council on American-Islamic Relations also issued a statement condemning the graffiti.